represent can address this alone. It will take all of us coming together. But I know we can get there. You know, a week or two ago, I was down in another part of the state, but I heard the story that I hear no matter where I go, the story of a young man who was a National Honor Society student who was a terrific athlete in high school, who was on a great path towards college, looking forward to playing baseball there, and injured his shoulder. And